This video was pointlessly bought by YouTube, again, so you can go and see it on TikTok instead. This is a great way for YouTube to keep losing viewers to their biggest competition. It's hilarious!